Yeah.
That's the track, just back to the lake where the ferry is up Mount Olympus. And that's up to Mount Byron. This is the Narcissus River. Coming in, the ranger's hut's up that way. And there's an old campsite just up here. A lovely view.
Actually, on a clear day from Ossa, you can see the lake, but you can't see Ossa from the lake.
That's
weird.
Yeah.
Big tall guy?
We couldn't see anything.
She climbed.
There goes our lift. We're on our own now and we'll walk back 10 or 11 K. Lovely little place, darling.
Well, no, darling. It's fairly minimal, but it's got a heater and a...
No rats?
Well, it has rats.
It's about 14 degrees now. Don't use the heater.
How did you get so much?
If, around 10. Well, we've got to leave this little hut and head off down the shoreline. As he said, if we go left too far, we'll be wet. Just keep going straight down the track. Up here just off the track. There's the loo with a view. In there. They give you a little hut now. And it's reminiscent of the South Coast track. A little.